The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
The ring general has arrived. The longest reigning NXT UK champion ever. One of the most powerful and calculating superstars this industry has ever seen.
Introducing the participants, first from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 289 pounds, the Ringer General.
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated. Attention and respect the ring general. No doubt Walter is going to command his opposition tonight. Guys, we're about to see a fight.
I've been waiting a long time for this.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
A life-changing opportunity, but an incredible obstacle.
Remember the rules of a Royal Rumble match. You eliminate someone when you toss them over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history. Two hopeful superstars starting this match off. Incredible disadvantage for both of them as they'll have to go the distance against the entire field of superstars.
It's certainly an unlucky drawing for these two competitors, but history has shown on multiple occasions that it's not impossible.
German suplex.
Get ready.
Sheamus denies the attack. Boom, bicycle knee strike.
Oh, on the jaw.
Now trampling the opposition.
And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Sequence of reversals there.
Counter after counter.
Muscled all the way.
Bread basket.
Fighting back against Miz. Hanging back with their own counter.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Gets him with the counter. Did you hear that impact? We all know these superstars are extremely skilled, but to win a Royal Rumble, you need a little bit of luck, too. Right, Corey?
I wouldn't call it luck, Michael, but I would say you need some good fortune, and that starts with picking a good number. The later entrants have a definite advantage.
finish it off.
Into this match.
Drop kick right on the money.
Oh, what an uppercut. Jarring.
Boom, what a punch. Turning the tables there. Nice chop. Alabama slam.
That was all sorts of nasty.
And Sheamus. Oh, he's going for that high cross. Way up top.
Carrying Cross is being eliminated.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here.
chum in the water at this point. And finds a counter. And Sheamus,
has been eliminated.
Let's go!
He was elusive there.
There was some power behind that punch.
Brock Lesnar has been eliminated.
Seth crashing to the floor.
Dominic Mysterio has been eliminated.
Oh, he retaliates.
Foot to the belly.
Wicked forearm. Did you hear that thud?
Boom. It's okay. They weren't that pretty anyway.
Backbreaker and backbreaker.
Oh, brutal forearm.
Saw that one coming, took advantage. He's one step ahead there. He saw it coming. Owens.
Exchange of counters there.
Ricochet forced into playing defense now.
You have to be impressed with Miz's composure at this point. He has answered everything this fight has thrown at him.
There's some power behind that punch. Edge on the receiving end. Oh, what a kick.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
He catches Braun looking.
Oh, what a windup.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Quickly hoisting him up.
Snap!
Uh-oh, this could be it.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Boom! What a right! This has got trouble written all over it. Well, that was a close one. I wouldn't have been surprised if we saw an elimination there.
Monster among men.
Oh, and Theory fights back.
A
saw it coming, taking advantage.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Looks like an elimination is underway.
Take a...
It's over!
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman!
Look at the superstar who outlasted all the others. There is no doubt in my mind that this is a Royal Rumble match we'll be talking about for years to come.